Hey guys, Dagan from PMTV UK, here at Winter NAMM 2016, and I'm here with Alex from Boss Roland. Alex, tell us some of this really cool blues cubes you've got behind you.
Yeah, well, we've got the new tone capsule, which is, last year we had the Eric Johnson tone capsule. This time it's the Ultimate Blues tone capsule, which has been developed by Kirk Fletcher, a really cool blues guitarist here. What I'll do is just quickly jam on some of the sounds. You're going to hear the clean channel, the crunch, and then I'll boost each channel as well. Just a quick jam for you.
Cool, man. So this is on this guy down here?
That's right, yeah, the 212. Yeah.
Nice. Let's rock it.
Okay, so that's the 212 that I was using with the Ultimate Tone Capsule.
Sweet.
And then we've got the Blues Cube Hot, which is this little fella behind me. You might want to swing around there. Available in black and cream. Same thing, really. I'll just play you a couple of bars. With this one, I'm into the black colored one here. It's basically single channel, 30 watts adjustable, and a 12 inch speaker. And it's got a switchable boost and tone, which I've got down here on my FS7 here. So.
Sweet, let's do it, man. Sounds so good, man. That sounds so good. I'm guessing it's light as well, man. So like
very
for the house,
light, yeah.
It'll be
absolutely. In fact, one thing just for the camera, I know it's a bit out of order, but if you swing over there, and you'll see under the amp is the capsule in the bottom in green. I think you did. You see that? If you kneel down, you'll get the tone capsule right up there. You see it lighting up? So that's what you get when you plug in. You know, you get that. And the Eric Johnson one is it lights up in orange, which is pretty cool as well. So those are the two Blues Cube amps. And the
nice.
Final thing we got here today is the Vibrato pedal, VB2W.
Wazacraft.
Wazacraft, that's right.
Excellent.
So basically, it's a true representation of the original. You got the standard mode, and then in the custom mode, it's a little bit wider, more body to the sound. And it's also controllable, the depth, via the expression pedals.
That's handy.
So that's quite cool. So let me show you... a bit of that.
Cool, let's do it. Which amp are you going through for this, man?
I'll go through the 212 again. Just real simple, kind of atmospheric thing. Let me just check. Okay, right. So, yeah, something like this. Yeah.
Let's do it.
Standard mode first. Okay.
Cleaner.
So as I bring my
adds some depth.
There's a little bit more vibrato.
Cool, so that was in standard, we're going to custom now. Yeah. Let's rock it.
Guy like that, but
yeah, you're making it sing though.
It sounds cool, it's new for me, so yeah.
It sounds very boutique as well. That paired the Waza crap on with these amps, it sounds so boutique, it's great.
Absolutely, yeah.
Nice, thanks for your time, Alex. Man, that's been cracking playing. I'm looking forward to seeing them on the shop floor.
Thank you,
cheers, guys.